Okay, and I'm back. It's been a couple years, but we're back here on the RWE, finishing off the new beginning, which was actually the end of RWE. On the way to the ring right now, we have Dominator, current reigning, defending tag team champion. Was originally partnered with Fluffy and Chemical Toilet, but Fluffy has no show at several events, so Dominator has been going it alone, but still retaining those tag team championships. Now entering his opponent is Asterisk. Now, Asterisk, former RWE World Champion, is looking to finish a grudge match here.
Welcome to
take my damn time. Get into the damn ring.
Z.
I thought you were a communist.
Yeah.
No.
So he's getting those gloves on. He's getting ready to get into the match there. To be honest, we've all been so far removed from what was going on at this time. I couldn't tell you why this match was even going on.
Let's get this straight. I don't like either one of you.
We have,
you for letting out the
this
monster.
Weird dude as
and
the,
you for being whoever the hell you are.
Referee.
Alright.
RWE trivia.
I'm gonna call
tell
this
me,
match
in
the middle.
What that referee's name is.
You're ready.
Go, ref!
Are you ready?
When,
yes.
Yes.
Are you ready?
The knowledge of
you're ready.
Who that is.
Alright.
There we go. Ding, 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 and the match has begun. Asterisk into the corner. Throwing Dominator. Oh, here's a nice throw. Oh, up and down. I don't even know what that was, but it looked like it was mediocre at best. Alright, so here we go. He's gonna break the fingers up.
Oh,
he's gonna pull back. Alright, fingers of the Dominator. You're fighting out of it very easily. Both these men getting up to their feet here. That was a very ginger and setting him into the corner. Oh, he's gonna take the glove off now. Oh, there's some slaps. There's some chops right there. Woo! There we go.
All right, half rope's nice.
Finally, it looks like business might be picking up here in this matchup. Asterisk getting a little cocky. Oh, Dominator from behind. Now, oh, there's a nice kick. Dominator now trying to get to his feet here. Oh, looks like, oh, and a DDT on to Asterisk. Now, who's going to win this match? I couldn't tell you. Both of them are former RWE champions. So, anything can happen here. Dominator looks like he's setting up for a fisherman suplex. He's got him up. Oh, and he just sets him back down. And he didn't even do the suplex part. And now he's setting him up here. It looks like he's grabbing the waist here. The German suplex. There we go. There's an actual suplex in this match. And Asterisk now taunting the crowd. There it is. There's some nice thumps to the injured knee of Asterisk. Just so we're clear here, I'm going to stutter and all that stuff, and you guys can make fun of me and all that. I'm going to be completely real and honest with you. When we originally started our RWE, we knew it wasn't that great. We're not professionals. We're guys in the backyard doing our thing. If you find any semblance of entertainment here, it's probably because you're deranged. But we're still going to put it up anyways because that's what we did it for. The sharp world. As we watch Dominator here, an ankle lock on Asterisk. And Asterisk got the ropes. Dominator should have pulled him to the center before he tried to do something like that. It's a decent sized ring. And yes, it is a ring. It may be an inflatable ring, but it is a ring nonetheless. Here we go. Fun fact about the inflatable ring is that you gotta be really careful.
That wasn't a burning hammer.
Not that weak.
You have to be really careful about how you land in that ring. Because of how much give it actually has, you can hurt your neck really fast. Asterisk talking to the camera, talking to you fans at home. Now it looks like he's grapevining Dominator's leg. I'm not sure exactly what he's going for here. A weird sharpshooter. It's not a figure four. I don't know what this is or what it's supposed to be doing.
Yeah, get him!
But, it looks like Dominator reversed it into an ankle lock again. And now Asterisk is going to have to try and get to those ropes again. It looks like he was going to tap. Very submission-heavy match. What's Asterisk gonna do here? Can he get to the ropes? And yes, he got the ropes again. Dominator seems to be dominating this match so far. With that ankle lock. And he's working on the other leg now. Why not?
Burning hammer!
Working on that leg.
Burning hammer!
I'm not really great at commentating, so I'm kind of watching right now, but I figured it's better to hear some of the voice
Emerald Fusion.
The air from the ring. And now it looks like Asterisk is, he was going to lift Dominator up. Dominator got out of it. Oh, and another kick to the side. Asterisk seems to have a lot kicking out of him at this point. Oh, here's a pinfall. One, two, and he got the shoulder. Dominator now looking like he's gonna. Looks like he's gonna go for a sharpshooter now. And he didn't quite look like he got all of it. It more like a.
Asterisk! All you gotta do is tap if you get.
He's wrenching back on it. Oh, and Asterisk easily got out of that.
Yes, Dominator.
This is a lackluster way for us to come back, I have to say. Dominator and Asterisk. Hit up in the comments what you guys really think of this matchup. I know people watch this, and but I really want to know like people's thoughts. Like, how bad is it really? Like, is this like ridiculously bad, funny bad, painfully bad? Like, you know. And an Asterisk shot right to the midsection of the Dominator. And now Asterisk lifting him up again. It looks like every time Asterisk lifts up Dominator, he doesn't do anything with it. Yeah, he just drops him again. And now here's the pin. One, two, and Dominator barely able to kick out of that. And now he's right back up. And a nice kick to the buttocks and drops the leg across the chest of Asterisk. And now here's another pinfall, grabs both legs, and his hands were under the ropes. So that didn't really get us anywhere. Dominator now trying to figure out what to do next, and now he's gonna grapevine that arm. Go. He's got him in an arm bar. Asterisk is extremely close to the ring. Ropes.
Like two centimeters away from those. Come on.
There's a ref there.
Let's go, ref! We're having it even!
Let's go, ref!
And there it is. It's broke.
One, two, three! Yeah! Referee!
Wow. Dominator. Alright. Asterisk up in the face of the fans here. picking Asterisk up here. And now... Oh! RW dropped him basically on his head! And that's why we need to be professionals and not do backyard wrestling, because it could seriously have hurt Dominator. But maybe that's what Asterisk is going for. It seriously hurt him.
No. Actually, I'll take that one. We're good. Unless you want a rematch, we can do it right here, right now.
Looks like Asterisk won the match with that devastating move. When Dominator pretty much ruled the whole thing.
I saw him kick out on the count of one. What the hell?
Wait, what the?
Oh, my brain!
That was pretty painful.
He counted one. It was a kick out.
Alright, see you in the next one.